inside of you. Take my brain and break it in two. Living in.